want to take a minute and show you some of the things that we check for when we're dealing with the pregnant mom. So one of the most important things that we assess for is balance within the pelvis, and more specifically the sacrum, which is the bone right at the base of your spine. And the reason it's so important is that the uterus actually anchors right to the front of your sacrum. It's what's called the round ligament. So one of the easiest ways is what's called the Webster technique, which all of us here are certified in Webster technique protocol. And what we do is you just bring the feet up to the butt and give some pressure and feel for resistance. And what you can very visibly see here is that her right foot goes almost all the way, and there's a more significant tension here on the left side. That tells us that there's a rotation here within the sacrum, which creates tension down in the bottom part of the uterus, and oftentimes will prevent the baby from going all the way down, oftentimes prevents the baby from being head down in proper position. So what we want to do, perfect, there's a very, very light force, sustained contact. I'm going to have you take some nice big deep breaths, really push your breath way down. Good, and then gently nod your head as you're breathing. You can see as she takes these big deep breaths, you can see the sacrum really rock back. Perfect. What am I doing here? Good. We just give her body a few moments to just process. Keep taking some big deep breaths. And then we recheck to make sure we got the correction we wanted. And just nice and easy. There's no tension left in the sacrum and the pelvis, which is awesome. That means that we've got much better balance, much better positioning, much better tension patterns that will translate into releasing that tension on the base of the uterus as well, so that baby will have more room to freely move. So thank you. I'm going to continue adjusting, but I just wanted to give you that tidbit of what the Webster technique looks like.